Reading police say they found a parolee parked in the middle of the street, passed out, and he happened to have a lot of illegal things in his car. Officers say Colin Adams was slumped over in the front seat at the intersection of Churn Creek Road and Dana Drive. Police say Adams was on release from prison. He was charged with possession of guns, meth, heroin, and prescription pills packaged for sale. The Chico Police Department is working to